Hey you guys, if you're new and if you're liking the vibes, go ahead and subscribe. What's up y'all? My name is Tamara and I am on spring break and I am on a girls trip. We are at Panama City Beach. The Airbnb that we're in is so nice, so I want to show y'all what it looks like. So come on along with me to tour this Airbnb.
Woo-hoo!
And there go Yasmin. Y'all met her in a past video.
Because when you just walk, I'm worried about that. How do you walk? Oh, they got Chloe's in here.
Surprise, surprise.
Ooh, okay.
Okay.
Okay. So, hey, okay, so when you first come in, this is the door. And you showed them this, right? So y'all saw what was in there. So that's nice to know. And then when you come in, I mean, you walk down the hallway, you come into this room, and this is a bedroom. There's only one bedroom, but they made it to where, like, it's enough for a good amount of people. So this is the bed. This bed is huge. I would love to have a bed like this. Like,
new apartment tour coming soon, everybody.
Look, period. Period.
Ah! Okay. We got a few nightstands. Okay, I forget it's not my tour.
It's the closet.
They
got the bathroom cleaning in there. Okay. Okay, so hey, y'all. And then this is the bathroom, but they have this, they have like two toilets and they also have like two sinks separate. So when you come in, come on, Yasmin. There's a cat outside. Yeah. Don't adopt it, Rachel, because you look like you're thinking about it.
Bring it.
So this is one of the sinks that they have right here. This is not an actual thing. It's not an actual. Okay. And then this is the shower. They left some comment on there. It's pretty nice. Ooh. Then we got the toilet, the commode. Then we got another one. Don't beat yourself up. And then we have the shelves and stuff, which is nice. We can put our skincare, hair stuff, all that. And then we have another sink. And then you walk down this hallway. And these are the two bunks. I want to relive my childhood. So I'm gonna sleep at the top bunk. And they have two outlets right here, which is cool. Then you walk in here. This is the living room. Mm-hmm. This is the living room.
This is the Rachel.
Look how big this TV is. Look how big. What's the reason for this? What's the reason? But this is the living room. And then, okay, do a spin around. Mm-hmm. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, show them the view.
And then we have the kitchen. Okay, this is weird. They have a wash machine, but this is also a dryer too. So it's one in one in the kitchen. But it's okay. I like this. I wouldn't have this in my house, but I like the vibe that they got going with this. It's giving ocean, it's giving very much, yeah. Okay, they got plates in here. Okay, and it's glass. We got coffee maker, toaster. Okay, shake so we can make some stuff. Y'all know what I'm talking about, the stuff.
Girl, shut your...
Okay, they got a shrink. Okay, they're being very generous. Leaving stuff, they got paper towels, all that stuff. Okay.
Mugs, come on with it.
Period, okay. All right. Okay, cool. Y'all about to say they left some snacks. They didn't. Okay, they got the forks. Okay, just open. No, they don't. What do they look like? Okay, squeaky clean. Okay, all right. Okay, and let's show the view. Because, yeah, she was rushing to see the view. Let's go show them the view.
Summit 15 and the Tundra, the dog one.
I'll show y'all later. I'll show y'all tomorrow when it's sunny. But y'all hear the ocean. We got the pool down there. We got the hot tub down there. Yes. bikini bobs.
Boobs, bikini boobs?
Bikini bobs. Bar and grill.
That's not two O's?
If y'all enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up, click that bell notification, make sure you subscribe, take care, be safe, and I will see y'all in another video.